Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, you may be reaching for your second cup of coffee to help you wake up this Monday morning as we speak. And if you are, you may be interested to know what your Java says about your personality. Coffee craze blogging site I Love Coffee recently shared, results of a new study about the habits of coffee drinkers. Some include the black coffee drinkers, straightforward lies to keep things simple, the latte drinker, tends to be neurotic, likes to please people. The instant coffee drinker, which I didn't even realize that they still make instant coffee. Cheerful, optimistic, laid back, tends to put things off. The list goes on and on. And there is a connection with your coffee order and your personality. Do you think that's true?
Yeah, well, I mean, that makes sense.
Yes.
If you're gonna be ordering, you know, some sort of espresso drinks or something
cappuccino.
Crazy, you probably are going to be a bit more jittery and on edge or something like that.
You're going to be whacked out on
caffeine. I don't really fall under one category.
Because you like to mix it up?
Sometimes I like, well, where's iced coffee? Mm-hmm. Sometimes I like iced coffee, hot coffee. Sometimes I just like it black, maybe a little bit of milk.
Right.
Sometimes it's a fun little Dunkin' latte or a cappuccino or, you know, where are the flavors? Maybe I just fall under all of this, and sometimes I am straightforward, and other times I'm laid back or cheerful, or I don't know. Apparently, I'm just some of everything.
Depending
on the day or the time.
I'll have iced coffee, but I will drink ice, and I'll have the iced coffee any time of year.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't have that's not on the list. If I do have regular coffee, I do like the flavored coffee.
Okay.
I like the flavor coffee. I don't know what that says about me because I don't think that made the list either.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not really a cappuccino kind of guy because sometimes the caffeine, like...
Makes you shake.
It does. It whacks me out.
Mm-hmm.
It makes me crazy.
I guess... I don't know. I mean, they wouldn't... If I had to fall under one...
Yes.
Based on what I normally drink, I don't know. I guess the black coffee because I really only like a little bit added to it, so... I like to keep things
straightforward,
simple, I guess.
Simple and easy. But there are so many people who are crazy about their coffee, who like it a certain way, who will order it a certain way, and can always tell when it's not the exact way that they care for it. And will make them in a bad mood all day long if they don't have it that way.
Yeah. No. And people are particular.
They're very
about
particular
their
about coffee.
But now, too, there are so many options to choose
from.
So, really, I don't know one person that actually, no, I do. My parents. And I know exactly. They've been drinking the same thing from the time we've been little until now. So, they're always ones that... I don't think they've ever strayed from
switched it off.
Maybe they'll turn their hot into iced in the summer.
On a crazy summer day.
As far as it goes.
They'll go crazy and switch it up.
Yes.
All right.
Time to switch it up. Brendan.
Yeah. Hi.
You are a coffee guy.
Man, this guy is probably on half
yes.
a dozen cups right now.
The more caffeine, the better. I'm about ready to run to West Warwick is what I'm going to do. But most importantly, here's what our social media friends are saying about this topic today. Jenny Rondeau kicks things off this week, and I love this because she's just like me. She says, I like my iced coffee all year round.
Me too.
Yes, and she likes it made with cream, sugar, and vanilla. There you go. Cara Tull continues, milk and sugar, hot or iced, delicious. I just wanted to say delicious on the air. There you go. Alexandra Lexi Chris, she warns us about her coffee intake. She says, I know this is contentious, but I love coffee, but can only drink decaf. Cream, no sugar, and vanilla if I'm lucky. It's still coffee without the buzz.
Oh, you're clever.
I don't know. Okay, good for her.
If it's late enough, I might... Turn it into decaf. But what's the point?
I know. It's useless warm brown water. Okay, and lastly, our friend Brian Bowden leaves us with hot, made regular, occasionally I like it black. There you go. Well, I think we're all better off knowing how our Facebook friends like their coffee. Okay, trending.